This is Money Nels right here, president of the Shooters, one of the original teams in the UBA. Go to YouTube, you see the clips out there. As a matter of fact, we ain't the Shooters no more. From 2012 to 2013, we are the Battle Bowl champs. So when you talk to me as Battle Bowl champion. Can I holler at you for a second? It ain't about me, it's about this guy behind me.
Yo, what's going on? This is JR. April 20th, Adam Chase, Quentin Collins. Be ready.
We slugging it out. We're going to slug this out.
I see a whole bunch of talk on Facebook about who JR is, and everybody's seen they forgot about me because I ain't been around much. But April 20th, you will remember who I am. Believe that.
We got Mr. Sarcastic over here. First and foremost, we want to know why they call you sarcastic.
I say everything the truth, and I'm very sarcastic about it.
Well, first of all, are you the truth when it comes to your game?
Yes.
People look at you as a fish. If you had to call out somebody that looks like a fish to you right now, who would be the person that you would call out right now?
Poppy Chulo from Total Mayhem. Thinks he's the Poppy. I'll show him the Poppy.
And I made that split for $50.
Hold on.
There he is.
Yo, listen, my man called you a fish, and you just came jumping right in his boat.
Public service announcement, he ain't serious, and he know I'm not a fish. I go to their house, and everybody know the difference. And I just made a split for $50.
After this, the two of you guys is gonna get on a pick.
That's just what it is. Now, if he's serious, yes.
Flirtations one, Kurt Flirt, a.k.a. Adam BC, a.k.a. the Hot Cha Cha Cha, a.k.a. the most dangerous cruiserweight in the world. What you like these 220 dudes? You know what? Holler at me. I dare you to call my name. That's real talk. I might lose, but here go the funny part. I just might win. Shooters! Shooters! Well, the Shooters is right here. Check the results after this clip.
They call me everything but Papa. Jose, Pasqua, come here, Doug. She know Pedro, Javier, what else?
They
came
to us.
Now is
they came
to us.
You didn't want to be in a good team. They came to us, man.
I don't need none of them.
Okay.
Have
all right,
them.
You
have
them.
Yeah.
But
why is everybody trying to steal our
Nobody
players?
Steal
your players, man.
Your players
want to
come to the winning team.
How many more shooters you want? You don't even have team. You don't even have room for these guys.
Coming to us, man. Okay. They say they want to be a shooter, man.
Okay.
And we spanking that ass.
No.
We spanking all this ass. We got all of this.
So we getting a match going or something?
We got all of this.
Nah, they quiet. They good. Oh. They the new team.
Steve, why y'all keep doing this to me?
I hate you.
Bueno, damas y caballeros, estamos aquí hoy en la bolera. Si no tiene el ACAP, no va a entender este idioma. Aquí las muchachas le van a dar el polvo en la cara.